a deflating goal. You can see it in the body language on the bench. You pull your goaltender to create some push. Instead, it's in the back of your net.